can see little Odette. It's the little calf on the left with the white face. A very special calf. She thinks she came here because she's got something very special to do. So she's a very special calf. She's the only one who looks like this in this winter's patch of new calves. They're all brown, apart from Odette. She thinks she's got a special message for humans. And she came here for a purpose, for a mission, because she's on a mission. Yeah, you're cute too. It's playtime now. These guys are the lucky ones, the ones we're going to get to spend at least 4 months with their mums in the barn and then in the fields when springtime arrives. So they're the lucky bunch. Whoopsie. They're very innocent. They're so pure. I really wish everyone could see this. You can realize it's actually really sociable, really funny, really curious, full of life. I really wish everyone could see this. I've got a sense of play, a sense of, you know, being creative in their play. And they play tricks on each other. They're very cunning. And they trick each other. They're like pure little baby cows who didn't have to go through any of the traumas of life yet. For now, life is just about playing, eating, being silly. Well, that's what life should be for babies, really. Carefree, silliness, curiosity, inquisitive. Odette couldn't resist coming towards me. It's a very special calf, yeah. We make sure everyone knows that you're a very special car. You're such a beauty. Look at that. She's extremely loving and she's such a beauty.